Scott Serwe, Wisconsin Agronomist for Great Lakes Hybrids with this week's Agronomy Tip of the Week. This week I'm in a conventional cornfield in central Wisconsin looking at European corn borer. I've seen a fair amount of incidences of European corn borer over the last couple weeks as I travel the state. One thing to kind of take notice of as you walk into your fields, if you do not have traits, you'll see some tops falling out. You'll see individual plants that are off color to its neighbor. If you dig in a little closer here, you'll see some frass where that bored in. I have a quick example here of a stalk that I cut just to kind of show you what you're looking at. Here he is. I cut him a little bit with the knife as I was cutting through. He bores in there, works in, works through the stalk, works through the shank. Here you'll see an individual ear where he's in the shank. Frass this ear here. As the season goes on, it's hanging on pretty good now, but will come off relatively easily and fall on the ground. I hear a lot of guys talking about wanting to go back to conventional corn or straight Roundup corn and try to save some money on seed costs. These are some things you need to consider for next season as far as do you want to see these types of issues again in your cornfields if you are currently using traits. Some other things to think about with European corn borer, especially on the corn silage side. If they get in there, you'll see a little bit more incidences of molds, mycotoxins, especially if they're running through the ear. So really make that firm decision, kind of count your plants, see where you're at is here. As far as when you should harvest is probably the biggest decision you can make now. There's no treatment for European corn borer at this stage in the game. Here you see some more tops out. This particular field, there's probably about 15 to 20% incidence that plants that I counted as far as that have second generation corn borer in them. So you really want to make sure that you put this field on the earlier part of your harvest schedule.